which is the tabular form for the intersection of sets A and B. The intersection is referring to the numbers that are in both sets, numbers that are shared. And that occurs right here at the intersection where circle A and circle B overlap. Those numbers are 1, 8, and 12. The tabular form that shows that is answer choice B.